Happy birthday, Harry Styles! Woohoo! Happy 19th birthday! Enjoy your day! Woo! Today is going to be a crafty day, crafty week this whole week. Enjoy our collab craftiness this week. It's all about hairstyles. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do a hairstyles collage. Awesome, isn't it? Just hang it up on your wall. Just beautiful. So, what you need for this activity is a glue stick. I have this jumbo crazy art glue stick, or I can use a hot glue gun, or you can use the liquid glue or tape. But my preferation is to use this kind of glue and then put tape over it, packaging tape. But I have packaging tape with me right now, so just have to understand. Then some clippings or some pictures of hairstyles, it's just a magazine. Next, you need some scissors or an X-Acto knife if you're working with tape. Some clippings, which I have right here, really. Yeah. And some, like, easy cardboard. Let's get going with it! So, add your cardboard, trace a line with a pencil or a pen. Just trace a line. So, I'll be doing that right here. How big I want it. I know my lines are not really. If you have a ruler, you can use a ruler, but I don't have a ruler. That's how it's gonna be, and I'm gonna cut it out easier. Better. So you just cut it out. I'm gonna be doing it in front of me because it's easier. So I just get it. I love Harry. I hope you enjoy your day. February 1st or 20, no. Only 19, he's the youngest. So this is how I got mine so far. Okay, so now you're gonna be using your glue to attach the photos or the tape, whatever you're using, to stick it on. Yay! Even more fun. So just take each picture by each picture. Actually, you want to plan it out before you use anything. Like, plan out where you want to put the pictures at. So, like this picture, I want to put it right there. Change it any way you want to. Or if you even do one about, like, Zane or Liam. But since this week is Harry week, we're gonna, you know, care about him since it's his birthday week. We're just gonna chill out about him. Okay, so. Don't you guys just love their new video? I love it. Kiss You is just my favorite song now. It's too big. I'm gonna cut this down because I really like this picture of him. I'm gonna see. Okay, I'm not going to use this picture because I can't find scissors. Yeah. I'm going to use this. Then, this with collage. I'm going to use this one. Put it right there. This one right here. And then I have to cut this one small. It's gonna. Okay. I'll put it smaller. Okay. Now you just glue it all on or tape it all out. Let's get doing it. Sorry, that was a quick moment. Okay, now start gluing your pictures. This one was on paper before, that's why. It looks weird. Yay! It's just like the fun part, just decorating it any way you want to, you know? So I don't have to do it a special way. You do it any way you want. Now my hand's covering it. This picture. I'm gonna do that other picture. Go on each picture by each picture. Next, this picture. So I can hear those noises. Next. Next, another picture. Just glue it on wherever you want to. Next picture. And just keep on doing it on any picture that you are going to do. You can even like draw, decorate it your own way. Just have fun with this. Like, it's going to be any way you want. So just enjoy life with having fun like this. Enjoy this week, especially being Harry week. Watch every single video. Please comment, subscribe, and comment, like, and subscribe these videos and our whole channel, Cloud Channel. Please, please subscribe to my other channel too, my normal channel, which I'll be posting my videos. It's just I've been really busy lately doing work, schoolwork and stuff. You know how everybody is. You know how everybody gets. So far, almost. That's how it is, right? It says claws, just do it your own way. Let's get this back. Keep on picture. Yeah, this is how. Sorry, it's taking so long. This can take less than 5 minutes, or it could take really long. Just depends on who you are and how you like your creations. This is just a small piece. Anyways, have enjoy your week. Enjoy this craft. See ya!